So proper posture, when standing in heels, is anything, or sorry, is very similar to what you do in balance training. So it's the same thing, your head is in line with your spine. Those shoulders are very important, they are back and down. So all those muscles that we were just working, the rear delts, those rhomboids, try to keep them nice and strong, engaged. Nice controlled hips, you don't want those hips going back. You don't want them too flat, you want to find a neutral spine. When you find that neutral spine, you're going to draw those abdominals in nice and tight. So again, that same muscle, push-up, plank, anything that you're doing, belly button is toward that spine. Okay, so again, head is in line with the spine. Boom, shoulders back down. Where are those abdominals? Where's that spine? Control those hips. Soft knees, slight bend in those knees. Heels are always directly behind your toes. So again, that is your proper posture in stilettos. When you're holding that proper posture, then, and only then, are you ready to walk in your heels. Okay, so you got the proper posture when walking in heels. It is one foot directly in front of the other, and you are aiming the ball of the foot. So you're not going heel toe, and you're not going toe, you're aiming the ball of the foot. So nice and light. That posture is lifting you out of the foot, one foot directly in front of the other. Again, nice and light. Excellent, try to keep those heels directly behind your toes. Slide, turn it around, and you'll walk back, because we're not all facing the mirror. So again, find that posture, you're stepping one foot in front of the other. Try to keep that head up. Where those eyes go, your shoulders will follow. So keep those eyes up, nice, slow, one foot. Ball of the foot, you are lifting out of the foot. Excellent, and then relax.